record, his own world record, which was one of the most famous in swimming. Almost set for the men's 1500 metre freestyle final.
Oh no! Oh my gosh! This is a disqualification for Sun Yung.
No, I think he'd said, just wait for a moment. He said, just wait for a moment. Now he's jumped in. I've got a feeling he'll be all right. Let's wait and see.
Now we saw this in the women's breaststroke. Unless there was a noise in the
crowd.
But
I heard the official say something just before he fell in.
He said stand up, but you still can't go in.
Okay, well, let's see what happens, eh? You're sitting down?
Well, an official has not come to him, and that would what would happen if he was disqualified.
So I'll tell you what, if he was
he's asking
up,
for a timeout. He's actually asking for a second.
Just to gather himself. We saw how pumped up he was a moment ago, didn't we, when he came out?
Wow, drama in this 1500. Who would have thought?
Yeah, yeah.
Well, it's good of the officials to recognise that it was due to noise in the crowd.
Well, as you say, a sensational start. Well, before the start of this 1500 metre freestyle. The world record holder, all of China on his back here. And suddenly the pressure's a bit more intense. This will be a nervous dive into the pool. Set for the second time in the 1500 metre freestyle. Sun Yan waiting now. Everything's all right. A collective breath by all. So from the top.